to sleep the dream of the apples, to withdraw from the tumult of cemeteries. I want to sleep the dream of that child who wanted to cut his heart on the high seas. I don't want to hear again that the dead do not lose their blood, that the putrid mouth goes on asking for blood, but all must know that there is a stable of gold in my lips, and I am the immense shadow of my tears.
Sometimes I'm in disbelief, I didn't know. Sometimes